We are here to launch the Elimu scholarship and also the Wings to Fly, which we have already launched. This year we had 840 applications. Out of the 840, we picked 136 scholarships. And then compared to last year we had 600 applications, meaning that the number has gone up. An indication that the exam for this year was done very well. So this scholarship is full scholarship. It means that we are going to cater for the school fees. We are going to cater for uniform, pocket money, fare, and everything. Above all, we are going to have mentorship programs every year.
More needy children have come on board, either the orphans or the marginalized families, minorities, let's say, disability. Children, parents that cannot pay the school fees for these children have increased. And awareness has also been done by the media. And the board of management of schools have made awareness, head teachers have made awareness of this program for 1 month before the deadline. That is why there are more children, 200 extra have applied this year.